Many of you are planning to escape the cold weather by turning on your heaters, but that creates a new danger. Nearly 400 Americans die every year from carbon monoxide poisoning. 4029's Paige Preussy is live in Fort Smith to tell us how to avoid falling victim to this silent killer.
Well, Craig, it's called the silent killer because unless you have the proper detector or experience symptoms, you have no idea that carbon monoxide is in the air.
You can't smell it. You can't taste it. You never know until you have signs and symptoms.
Air Captain Ron Brooks says signs of carbon monoxide poisoning include headaches and dizziness. But if you're sleeping, you won't have any idea you're being poisoned.
Sometimes, especially at night, if it's during the night, you may never wake up.
So experts say it's important that you have a properly functioning carbon monoxide detector.
Carbon monoxide detector needs to be replaced at least once every 10 years. And then you check your battery.
They also say you're more at risk if your furnace is older because it's more likely to be faulty, which can lead to house fires and emit carbon monoxide. Bottom line, fire experts say having a basic detector in your home is a game changer.
Be careful. Yeah. If you hadn't got a carbon monoxide detector or a smoke detector, fire detector, get one because it is the difference between life and death.
And when trying to figure out which carbon monoxide detector to purchase, or any detector for that matter, experts say to look for reliable brands like First Alert. Reporting live, Paige Preussy, 4029 News.
Experts say you should test your carbon monoxide detector at least once.